Alright, just about got this piece finished. It's almost impossible to shoot a photograph of it and actually get the details. So I want to just kind of do a short video and get some of the things that don't seem to show up in photographs. Because you're working around, you know, this three-dimensional surface and depending on how the light changes, you may or may not be able to see what's been done. So, I'm just kind of more of what's actually done.